all right to be done unto yourself. The root of the problem here in San Francisco is that the San Francisco Police Department have carte blanche impunity to kill without any consequences. We need you to understand, D.A. Gascone, that we have given you over 10 months to make a decision. That's too long. So now as we go into the anniversary of the execution of Mario Woods, how can we allow a DA to not make a decision so important that's sending a shockwave through this nation? Black people, brown people, poor white people want justice. And the only way we can get justice is we got to stand for truth. So now, my introduction is over. I'm going to bring up the Archbishop to open us up in prayer, and then we're going to have...
Let me
turn it over to Archbishop. Thank you.
I prayed before I came down here. You understand? And I hope the rest of you pray, because it's going to take a God to bring about what we need. I want these folks walking the prison yard or on PC. There's been a murder, assassination take place. We sat with Gascone, and we're no longer going for this study till this thing is over with. See, this is like cow dung. You know, you leave it in the field long enough and it dries up and it goes away. But the hurt and the pain of these mothers and this family is not blowing away. The anger of this community is not blowing away. There's blood in the street. There are children, mothers, children with dirt in their face. Some of them even been cremated. So we're saying we want justice, and justice is for Gascone to buck and bust somebody and book them for some kind of murder. What is it? It's murder. They tell us to believe our lying eyes. But what we saw on film with Brother Mario Woods need to be investigated, reinvestigated, digest, re-indigest. But no, it's time for somebody to go to jail. These killer police need to go to jail. Now, you know, I thought, I'm going to be honest with you. Sir should have gone. I said, sir needs to go to prison. We let him get away as a gang leader. We let him get away with a retirement, a gold watch, a pension, and he still got his gun. We're not letting these officers that murdered our children get away with that. And let's make it plain to them. We are all connected as one body. I don't care what name you call, if it's Luis, if it's Hardy, if it's Alexis, if it's Mario Woods. You got to see that this community is bound together of one accord and of one mind, and that mind is to put pressure on this city, put pressure on Kamala Harris, put pressure on Obama, put pressure on Lynch. She might need to change her name. How you going to be talking about you as a justice and your name is Lynch? And black and brown people all over this country. We got to do something about that, man. Another thing that we need to be clear about. This building. Have you seen what they got wrote on the side of this building? About justice, equal justice for all? Some of us have had to go through the first. Some of us have had to go in them courtrooms, and very few of us found any justice. But justice is not going to come out of their lying mouths. When you start talking about the DA is moving into the foot, or compare him, let's say, don't y'all get quiet now. Why Satan? Because Satan makes promises, but he don't deliver. That's God talks a good talk, but he ain't walking the walk. And until he arrests these officers for murder, right. Let me hear you say murder.
Murder.
187 is on the books.
And that's what we want to see happen. Now, who else is coming up here? Come on. We're going to bring up a person that don't need to be introduced. I want to let them know who's here. I'm not going to take too long, sister, because if they don't know, they're getting ready to find out. We have Elaine Brown here with us, Comrade Elaine Brown, the chairman of the Black Panther Party, uncompromising revolutionary. Let me hear you say, Mother!
And let us say what we're here for today, because we don't want to get in prison.
How many mothers are with us? If you're a mother, let's hear from you. You're supposed to support the mothers, right? All right, we're here for a rally. We're here to get angry. We're here to whip up some energy. Don't sit up. This is not a polite moment.
That's right.
Because if you're not being in the streets, I don't know what you're doing. Gascone needs to come down. Come down. Either needs to come down or be gone, Gascone. Be gone, Gascone. Gone, Gascone. We're going to take him down, right? We're not waiting for any more. Look at these guilty police up here. Thank you for holding that sign. That's the logo of our Grant.
That's right.
What are we going to do about it? We're going to fight, aren't we? We're going to fight, you know, because we are soldiers in the army. We got to fight until we got to die. We got to hold up the bloodstained banner. To hold it up until we die. You know, these mothers, they are soldiers. They're holding their hands up. And when they get tired, you know what they say? I'm going to keep on fighting anyhow, because they are soldiers in the army. Are you a soldier in this army, or are you just going to stand around? Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Soldier in this scenario was executed. How long? How long? That's right. So, say this. Do we have, we're going to have some people speak? Okay, well, we'll do that in a minute. But I think we were supposed to have a song, but we can do that or not. Let's make this happen. Huh? Saul is here. Are you ready to play? Get to playing, brother. This brother's going to just give us about a chorus, not the whole song, brother. But we don't have time for the... This is Saul. He's going to play... A time coming. What we need to have is the voice of one of the mothers on the march, the name of our coalition, our beautiful sister and mother, the mother of Mario Woods, who stands out here in front of us, ready to fight just like the rest of us. Let us give a powerful welcome to Sister Gwen Woods.
Turn her up.
Turn that mic up. Turn it up.
Thank you.
Oh,
yeah.
How many on because our children are animals, even if they are children.
That's right.
That's right.
What you telling me? And it's like you sitting across from me and me looking you in the eye, Gascone. Is that dog from here is more important than my child?
Let's get him up out of here. Let's put him in. Get him up out of here.
Everyone else.
It's really important that today we show our unity with our black brothers and sisters.
Yeah.
Black people have been oppressed worse than we have been oppressed.
Yeah.
And we recognize it, and we come humbly here to follow our unity and to fight the world for justice for black and brown and for all of us. Y al permitir esa presión, hemos permitido la presión nuestra.
Yeah.
y no se nos ha hecho justicia para nadie, por eso es que hoy estamos presentes aquí.
We're here today because he was in front of the office of Gascone, because he has done nothing, nothing, absolutely nothing to bring justice to all these kids that have been murdered.
Y no le tuvieron paciencia a los hijos de nosotros, ve, con este blanco ahora, eso es que hoy estamos presentes aquí.
And
they didn't have no patience with our children while they had
patience
with that white guy. Right, right, right. 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 Bueno, para ver que Gascone nos tiene creo que demostraros aquí.
If they have done speak at least for 15 minutes for our children, we will not be here. They will be walking the streets.
Right.
They will be with us. Because now we here begging like limosneros, como se dice limosneros. Beggars, like beggars. For justice from these guys.
Pero siempre que llega uno aquí, con él, cuando le da una cita, él dice que está falta de evidencia. La evidencia la tiene mucho tiempo ya en sus manos. Y no la da a saber hasta que ya se vea presionado. Y él siempre está lavado las manos. No puede hacer nada hasta que tenga nueva evidencia. ¿De dónde le va a llegar nueva evidencia si él tiene todo acumulado y mucho más?
Gracias. He always said that he has no evidence. That's actually lying. He has a lot of evidence.
Right.
Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right.
Right. Right. Right. Right. Right.
Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right. Right.
Right. Right.
Right. Right.
Right. Right. Right. Right. Right.
And they made him lay in the ground for 28 minutes, turned the ground guy, without any medical assistance, without anyone assisting him. It's on YouTube. You can go on there and watch it for yourself. You see him take his last breath.
Right.
And after 5 years, you still have not charged any officer with my son's murder. You want to say he killed himself? But yet, you sat up here and awarded an officer tasting a medal of valor, sincerely for the murder of Kenneth Gordy Jr.
What does that tell you?
Y'all, but maybe if you had some of these
That's right. That's
Maybe
right. Say it.
Might not be standing up here right now, but I tell you, if you go on YouTube right now and watch Kimmy's video, you will tell somebody about it, and then they will come out, and then they will come out,
right.
And then they will come
yeah.
out. Before you come out, don't let it be yourself, your loved one,
yeah.
somebody
right.
that you care about before you're standing up here with a knife.
Right.
Yo,
All right.
We have people from all over
somebody else this year. But that's what I'm
saying. All right.
Thank you, and don't say.
Thank you.
Republican panel who exposed racism in the police department. And you were right, and they did expose it.
Yes.
The question becomes for you, are you ready to take the next bold step?
Yes, yes.
And we are here. Black, brown, red, yellow, white, rich, poor, male and female, to encourage you to do the right thing and warn you if you don't do the right thing, your career is over.
Yes.
A black police chief, we've got a black president of the board of supervisors, we got a Chinese mayor, with all of this diversity, and guess what, they're all Democrats, they're not Republicans, they're not the boogeyman, they are Democrats, they're Chinese, they're Latino, they're black, they're women, so we have the spectrum of diversity. Why are we calling out for justice in San Francisco?
All right, now, good point. Yes, sir, good point.
Justice delayed is justice denied.